Various measures to be used for agriculture and rural development are subject of extensive land consultation, although it is a demanding job that requires detailed technical and social works in the field. If you love job and when you see the results, it is worth everything at the end. My advice to my colleagues are to give sufficient time, feasibility studying and projecting phase before the implementation of land consolidation projects.